up, guys? It's Griffin.
And I'm Rajiv, and this is The Wheel of Food. So basically, guys, we're gonna spin the wheel, and whatever it lands on, that's what we gotta cook. But the twist is, we're making it for the other person. So the loser has to spin this mini wheel and eat whatever's on there.
Do you see what is on that wheel?
I'm not capable of winning, but I insist upon doing it.
Dude, that was a good spin.
Yeah.
What is a churro waffle?
Wait, no, I feel like I can do that.
Like a really cinnamony waffle, right?
Yeah.
Do we get to just like use pre-made waffles?
That's I could do that. That's probably not how it's gonna work, considering this is a cooking show. Let's get 30 seconds on the clock.
Go!
Oh! No.
Gotta have a spatula.
What does this require? Is this sugar? I hope this is sugar and not salt. I'm out of breath and in need of water. Is that churro mix?
It is.
Dude.
5 minutes on the clock. Let's go.
Okay, it's so hot in here and I know I'm gonna be cooking. Okay, I need a waffle maker. Okay, I need a bowl. I feel like I'm moving a lot slower than I should be. Like, I need to be moving faster.
Now, this is all part of the process. I make it a little sweeter, I'm pouring some honey in there.
I am adding eggs now.
Not in my pan.
Well, your pan looks really weird, and it's spilling.
All right, time for some flavor. Waffle maker.
I feel like I'm doing an okay job. Okay, so we're gonna put some butter in there first so that it's like doesn't stick to it.
I'm not gonna do that.
Oh my gosh. Okay, no, I need to put this in now.
I'm just gonna stir this because I'm waiting on my waffle.
Is this one of the ones that spins over? No, it is not.
I think we just wait now. All right, I gotta carve
mine
this thing.
Smells so good. Ah! I'm excited. This makes me
want to
go home and cook.
I don't think it's supposed to stick like this. Maybe I should have put butter in mine.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe this is my presentation. You have to eat it out of the waffle iron.
Okay. But now we're gonna put butter on top and then do like a little mixture of...
Oh, it's so hot. Ow.
A mixture of cinnamon and sugar. Okay, I have 30 seconds left and I really need to get this on there.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. What? Dude! Okay, no, you're a cheater.
I used all the sprinkles, no! Wait,
I think I'm done. You're literally using your fingers.
No, it's so I can get, it's trying to create a clean plate.
This isn't working.
Time.
Okay, I'm done, whoa.
So this beautiful masterpiece right here, I like to call the churro waffle rainbow bites. Inside there's rainbow pieces, smells really good.
I think my waffle looks amazing. Like I actually just want to eat this and not even let him have a bite of it.
It looks pretty good.
My mom always used to make me like toast with cinnamon and sugar like sprinkled on it. So I did that over the waffle. Then I put some Cool Whip and some syrup. Dude, okay.
Take that big one.
That is the one I want to take, except this square in particular has
no, see,
a lot
it's deceiving because it looks like something that would be delicious, but it probably doesn't taste good.
Okay. It's so cinnamony.
Is it good?
It's edible.
That's a start for me.
Okay, so it was a lot of cinnamon, but it tasted pretty good. Like, it didn't taste bad. It's not like I wouldn't eat it. So for creativity, a 7. Presentation, I would give this, see, I liked how they were folded up. I thought it was cute. A 4.
A 4.
The last one is taste.
Taste, that was it.
Which I would give a 5 because it's not bad, but it's not good.
16 out of 30, like all my grades in high school. All right, let me give yours a try. All right, it's good.
Thanks.
What can I say? It's not a bad waffle, but what churros come with Cool Whip? I will say,
there's cinnamon.
It is barely a churro waffle. I don't taste any cinnamon. I don't taste.
Okay, can I create your bite? Hold on, eat that.
Okay, there's more cinnamon in that one. Creativity wise, I'm gonna give you a 1. Because this is just a waffle. Presentation, I'll give you a 3. Taste, I'll give you 10. So that's a 13 out of 30, so
I'm ready. Looks like I win.
All right, here we go. You gotta spin the wheel of gross foods.
Okay, I'm not a sore loser. I got this.
All right. Squid, baby!
No, wait, look!
Squid!
Look!
All right, since you lost, here is your squid. It smells terrible.
That's why I would recommend I'm plugging my nose. And
you keep that.
I'm not unplugging it, because if I smell it, I will actually die.
Oh, did you hear that sound?
I heard the sound, and I felt it go through each layer of its, like, body. Okay, I'm just gonna do it.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, describe what you're tasting. Oh.
I don't want to describe.
I'm gonna take a lick.
That was so bad.
So from the lick that I just took, it tastes a little bit like old Chinese food.
All right, that was Wheel of Food. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up and comment and subscribe. Oh boy.